recently been playing. Wait, no, not playing. I've been recently making this game, and I don't know how to code, so me, not knowing how to code, I don't know how to really code. This is my progress so far. Yes, oh yeah, I also have two screens now, but you can't see it. I'll make a video much more epic. This is really epic. And as you see, it doesn't work. Nothing works. Not even the things are in the right thing. What do I do? Please help me. Please help me. Please. Please. Anyways, I'm just ending this recording. If you're a pro coder in Roblox, please help me. Please. Yeah.